see where is the most improvement gained by dropping settings versus where should you just max them out and leave them alone because they don't really change at all. Like, typically an isotropic filter, for example. To give you an idea for the time involved in this one, it took two people. So it took Patrick and Andrew about 1 week each of work, several days of work each, just to go through all the settings and do visual comparisons and do benchmarks. And then